This study examines the needs and barriers of older adults for transitioning to tele-exercise and describes technology support challenges and successes encountered by them during a 16-week program called Enhance Fitness. The results show that individualized technology orientation sessions, experiential learning, and availability of standby technical assistance are important for successful participation in tele-exercise programs.
This article was authored by Nancy Gell, Elise Hoffman, and Kushang Patel.